Look at the Uno on this cow. What's the Uno? Look very carefully. You see that point on her shoulder? You see it over there? That point there. So why is she having this irritation? See? It normally is due to the feed fans. Due to this point here. They're normally very shiny and they irritate the cow while eating. Solution, tip over the feed fans in a little forward. This cow here, another Uno. You see? What is the Uno? Well, there's some funny bumps on the side, but it feels a bit skinny. If you look very carefully, you see a hip damage. And you see that the backbone is also irritated and against the metal. So here you see that these cows really want to have head space. It's very simple. Solutions are always simple. And she's a bit dull and she's breeding quite fast. So 60 times per minute. We like to see a cow a bit less fast breeding. It has to do with not enough fresh air and maybe with some pain or irritation or stress. And this guy is a Uno, empty rumen. You see the triangle? Triangle. Sorry, girl. This is an empty triangle. So, three cows, three Unos, and they all have a little story to tell you. So, trying to find out what you can do in your barn. If you want to know more, see us at cowsignals.com. Ooh.